Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Last episode we killed... Oh, we're not going down here, right? We have to report back to Edwin, I believe. Who's up here. Last episode we killed Rhea Gathras. I didn't like killing him without knowing, like, if he did, is like an evil wizard or something. I mean, he merely defended himself. He also said he wanted us to...
Sword! Live by the sword! Live a good life! Stand back for justice!
Every time we go to a new floor, the stuff starts over again, the sayings. Wanted us to question... And perhaps torture him as well? I didn't see any option for that. I would not have tortured him. I would have questioned him by just threatening him, maybe, at the most. Or, you know, I might have, like, you know, held him back and tickled, his nose with a feather until he finally, like, fine, I'll tell you everything about the cowled wizards. But no, nothing like that appeared. It's just like, okay, we'll leave, or now you're gonna die. Those are our options. And... We didn't leave right away. We kind of surrounded him, and he didn't wait long. He figured out what was going on, and he started attacking us, so...
Minsk, see battle, boo! Run, boo! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
He has returned back to Edwin, who's just as bad as Czar, but maybe less insane.
My lackeys return, and none too soon. Has the cowled fool been disposed of?
Yes, he's pushing up daisies as we speak, Edwin. Well done. An inconvenience that needed to be dealt with. I have another mission for you, then. One that does not necessarily involve any bloodshed at all. Oh? This task is a simple retrieval of some crucial documents, and you must be as discreet as possible. As if these club-footed fools will manage. Yeah, I can hear you. What are these documents? Why so secretive? The contents of the document are not your concern. Ask no questions you do not need to know answers to. Fair enough, I'll be on my way then. You will find the documents on a merchant named Marcus. He may be found at the Sea's Bounty. All right. Well, I like that all this stuff is occurring nearby, all in the docks district for my convenience. Retrieve the document in any manner that you wish. I would suggest using guile. But such subtle means are beyond these monkeys, I am sure. I beg your pardon. Edwin has given me a second task. And where is it? This time I'm going to the Sea Bounty in the docks district and obtain some documents from Marcus, a merchant, by whatever means I deem necessary. Including guile.
Do you have the documents I asked for? This matter is more important than your average simple correspondence.
No, I haven't left to retrieve them yet. I'm still standing here. What is the delay? This must be dealt with quickly. Go, and do not return without them. Minsk says, my anger can only barely be contained. Speak to us as if we are anything but heroes, wizard, and you shall be receiving the rented mule beating you deserve. Tell him, Minsk. All right, back to the sea.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Whatever place. Right down here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What if we talk to Mae'var? He said it was supposed to be reporting to Edwin for some reason. I guess he's busy. But I wonder what if we talk to him now.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Watch, they all just attack. How dare you?
Get on with you. I haven't anything to say yet.
Edwin will tell you when to come back, so go see him on the third floor. I have some special duties once you're proven. Wow. How many quests do they send us on? I still don't get what Edwin has to do with any of this.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Alright, the Sea Bounty Tavern.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Zara's like, what are they doing? They're just walking around doing other stuff. Now, who again? I forget. Obtain some documents by Marcus. Did I look here? What is it?
Stand back for justice!
Something under the pillow. Well, Marcus is downstairs, I'm sure. Well, that's the thumb. Oh, there's Marcus. I haven't seen you around here before.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Hopefully Officer Dearth won't get involved. I hate when that happens. You know, and I want to go back to that other inn by the gates. They have a door very similar to that at that inn. I want to go in there. I didn't open it because I was afraid it would be a violation and we'd have people after us. I only did it here because, well, you don't see guards at the docks. Alright. Marcus.
Hello, pal.
Stop bothering me. I have important business to conduct. You have some documents I wish to purchase. Perhaps I might be able to part with them, providing you pay me more than I'm making with this deal. 250 gold ought to cover it. Eh? How about 200 gold and we call it even? Deal. Here you go. Now, excuse me. Edwin's documents. Well, that worked out. These documents were obtained from a merchant called Marcus at the request of Edwin. Edwin made it clear that the contents are none of your business. Alright, whatever, Edwin. No trouble out of you, Officer Dearth.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, well, that was easy enough. We return to Edwin. I think I know this door for sure by now.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Trying to get the Minsk quote out of the way.
Do you have the documents I asked for? This matter is more important than your average simple correspondence.
Yes. The documents have been secured. Marvelous work, marvelous work. You've obviously exceeded your lowborn heritage and surged to the vanguard of goonery. What? He's gonna say we're too stupid to understand or something like that. Never mind. Oh. Thought it could be worse. Thought it would have been worse. Now, I've conferred with Mae'var, and there is a final task for you, a last test of loyalty. Go, and he will give you your final assignment. I have returned Marcus's documents to Edwin, who tells me there is one further job to be performed before Mae'var will trust me. I am to speak to the guildmaster forthwith. One of my favorite words, forthwith.
Yes.
Are you in need of directions, or merely wandering about witlessly? Mae'var is in the basement of this dung heap, as if you didn't know. Off with you. I want to kill him. I want to kill him all over
live
again.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
That's a nice bed.
Stand back.
Like the
for
colors.
Justice.
Stand back for thievery.
intent and make it good.
Ugh, you wouldn't know a cure for a spot of rheumy, now would you? What do you have? Rheumatoid arthritis? Is that what it is?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Hello again?
Edwin has been telling me you are, at the very least, competent. Fairly good at the sneaksman's trade, but a little ham-fisted when you fight. Exactly what I'm looking for.
Ham-fisted? I have a special task for you. You do this for me, and you'll be set within the guild for whatever you need. Don't think it will be easy, though. There's a traitor amongst us. Yes. One who has abused the trust we have given him. He must be dealt with in a permanent fashion. Embarr is his name, and you are to kill him with prejudice. He's at the Sea's Bounty, northwest of the guild house. Bring me his dagger to show you have done the deed. What if I don't kill him and bring the dagger? What are his crimes? I do not wish to make a mistake in this matter. His crimes are heinous, vicious, and also none of your business. If I told you what was done, you would have to suffer the same fate. Do you understand? I understand. What will be my reward for this task? Your reward? It should be an honor just to be asked. However, since the task is dangerous, I will have something waiting for you when you return. Is there no other way to deal with his supposed treachery? There is no other way. Treachery must command the harshest penalty. You will suffer the same fate if you refuse. Anything short of obedience is treachery. Man, I don't think I should have joined this place. Alright, consider the man dead. He will not outlive the day. Good. That's the spirit I like to see. Show him what it means to be a shadow thief, and I'll have your reward here for you when you get back. Off with you. Jahira says, it is good that this is the final of these tasks set for us. I have no taste for bounty hunting, but let us find this thief and have the deed done with quickly. Aerie says, we're going to hunt someone? Isn't there some way we could get this man's dagger without harming him? I feel so dirty working for the thieves like this, Sapphire. I know. I don't feel great about it either, but we got stuck in the middle of this. If we refuse, then they all attack us, and I mean, we might survive. But then, of course, the Shadow Thieves would probably attack us as well, because we failed in our quest and revealed ourselves. Yeah, we'd be in a world of hurt, I think, so... I am to track down a traitorous thief by the name of Embarl, who Mae'var informs me can be found at the Sea's Bounty on the second floor. I am to bring back the man's dagger as proof that he is dead. Perhaps this is my chance to obtain proof of Mavar's guilt. I hope so.
Every hamster see battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Alright, we're back to the sea stuff.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
The sea whatever in... I just forget the name of it. I want to say sea shanty, but I know that's not it. The Sea's Bounty Tavern.
Bat kicking for goodness!
I think Sea Shanty Tavern would be an even better name. So we're just gonna kill this guy in front of everybody? Embarl, there with his friends.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What? Fine. How can I?
I will do
yes. Faster than Chiktika fast pass.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I.
Am I
needed? Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
I don't know about that. All heroes and stuff right now. Protection from evil.
Yes.
What if I'm just curious if I cast that, will I get a a refreshing of them, or do I have to wait till it runs out?
Please, let me help. What is it?
Oh, it lets me add. I think I'm limited, though. Alright. Yeah, I can only have 12 at one time. So it just gave me 11 more to equal 12. That makes sense.
What? I'm ready for anything.
Well, she's got her blur already. Well, we can do haste.
What can I do?
Okay. We're armored up here.
Nature's servant awaits.
What she has?
She's a lot more exciting than any circus.
She has chant. All right. Embarr.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I would have words with thee.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I must flee.
You're here to kill me, aren't you? Please, tell Mae'var it was all a misunderstanding. What misunderstanding? What are you talking about? I didn't mean to. I overheard Mae'var talking to some of the other guild members about killing Renal Bloodscalp. I cried out in shock, and Mae'var heard me. I'm as good as dead, I know it. Please don't kill me, though. I've been faithful to the Shadow Thieves. I never wanted to get mixed up in this. You think they'll catch him? Hmm. Do you have any proof of what you're saying? No. I only know what I overheard Mae'var saying. The fact that he knows I heard him means Mae'var will hunt me until he knows I am dead. Well, we could just kill him, which I wasn't crazy about anyway. Now I feel even worse about it. You'll have to come with me, but I don't think Renal's gonna like that very much. We're supposed to kill him, not bring him there, so they have to take care of him himself. There's always this. Give me your dagger. But what if they find out? What if they know, right? I have no desire to kill you, Embarr. Give me your dagger to prove to Mae'var and the deed is done. I'll now let you flee. Just don't be seen. It's a good thing he didn't want your head. You would do this? I don't know who you are, friend, but I thank you truly. Here's my dagger. I shall flee the city immediately. Thank you again. And he says, I'm glad we didn't have to kill that poor man. It's terrible what we're being forced to do sometimes. Well, we did all this buffing for nothing. Yoshimo says, well, you were taking a chance letting Embarr off like that. I'll doubt he'll stick around to tell anyone of your generosity, though, so I wouldn't worry. We'd best get this dagger back. Embarr mentioned that he had overheard Mae'var planning on assassinating Renal. I wonder if this is something Renal would want to hear. Regardless, I have no proof to offer him. I've allowed Embarr to leave alive. And have taken his dagger to bring to Mae'var. Hopefully Mae'var is not having me followed so closely as to notice this small, merciful deception. Yeah, I'm not sure. All right.
Boo says, what?
Leaving, that's what. Well, hopefully some of our buffs will still be on in case they attack us.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back. For justice! See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Embarr's dagger will prove to Mae'var that Embarr has been, quote-unquote, dealt with. It's just a regular dagger. I mean, it could have been like a dagger plus five or something. I'd be like, oh, do you want to keep the dagger and fight all these guys? Or do you... It looks like we can go back there now. We couldn't before.
The traitor is dead, I trust. Oh, yes, you have his dagger. Despite your useless appearance, you have done well.
Now go. I have matters to attend to that are above you. My useless appearance. I have killed a man as you ask. I eagerly await my reward.
Yes, yes, yes. Truth be known, I'm not listening to you.
Embarr was a thorn to be removed, and now I can move on to other things. Now the way is clear to me. You have been a useful tool, and you may be one again. Don't think you are more than that. I will have 1,000 thieves, all doing my bidding, just as you are. Go now, tool, and leave the thinkers to their thinking. Talk to Edwin. He might have something for you to do. Oh, he trusts me, it says. What if he finds out later? What if Embarr decides to come here with some friends and try to mess these guys up and be like, you didn't kill him. Look, here he is, alive. Mae'var trusts me well enough and has accepted me into the guild. Perhaps now I have time to look around and see if there's any evidence to be had. Edwin might know something, but only if it is in his best interest, I am sure. Yeah, I'm sure. I can't talk to him. Now, can I open this door? Can I talk to him? Kamuzu?
I am nothing of value. Please, let me be.
Mercy, sir. Mercy, if you please. Quiet, you. Sapphire, leave my prisoner alone. It is not your affair.
But Master Mae'var, it has been a decade.
Silence, Kamuzu. Do you wish to visit the table again?
No, I shall remain quiet, Master.
All right. Sorry, Kamuzu. Get free just yet. Why do they have him captive, though? That's a very good question. Alright, we can go back here? Wait. Huh. Where's it go? Because... Oh, wow. Ancient Chinese secret. Sailors.
Make way, villainy!
Sure
hero
rocks.
Coming through!
My ship leaves in less than an hour, it does. The captain will have me hide if I'm not aboard.
Best not be gone long, for me captain has me hide.
Me ship's been through some mighty terrible weather. The Sea of Swords has been a choppy and windy place for months now. Well? That's interesting. Didn't know this was even here. Yet it was. I missed the stairs going down. Yeah, that's just me, missing stairs. Alright, let's go back in, because there's really not much to see here. Although it's just interesting, it's a way for them to come and go.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Now, I don't think they're going to let us... Maybe. Maybe this. It's empty. Can we look at these tables? Not taking anything, just looking. Definitely not worth taking any of this stuff. Alright. So if there's any evidence to be found, it's not over here. And I believe we looked at all this stuff. Haste wore off. Can we take a rest here? No? Alright. We can rest at the...
Bat kicking for goodness!
Well, it was saying Edwin might know something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
History of the Fateful Coin. I know that one. I can't just open this stuff with him here. That's a chest. Probably looked there already.
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
You jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I mean, there's no one in this room.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance. Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh. That's right. I did try to open that.
Swords! Live by the sword!
Swords!
Live a good long time! Stand back for justice!
Well, you have surpassed the exceedingly low expectations I had of you. You now have the trust of Mae'var securely in hand and have proven your competence to me once more. Though just barely.
I gotta slap this guy's face. Now that I am assured of your loyalty to the cause of the moment, it seems an appropriate juncture to dispense with false pretenses. Your pretense of naivete and wilderness manners is clever, but a red wizard sees more than mere appearance. You have a secret, Sapphire. I know why you are here, mashing your lips on Mavar's boots, and it's nothing to do with stipends or wages or other guild business. What? I have no idea what you're talking about, Edwin, and I don't care to. Don't insult my intelligence, as if they could comprehend it. If you wish to maintain this lie, then I'll be forced to confront Mae'var with my suspicions. This is probably a bad idea. So, yes, we've come to spy on Mae'var. What do you want, Edwin? As it happens, I know where we can find damning evidence of Mavar's betrayal of Renal Blood Scalp. That is your purpose here, isn't it? Yes, I thought so. Mae'var has been courting the Night Knives in order to bolster his own strategic position and betray Renal. Masterfully planned, but I have seen through it. The Knives are a cutthroat guild of footpads, brigands, and highwaymen based in the congested cesspool of Westgate. Obviously, they wish to expand. Okay, so that's the other Thieves Guild. The Knives. Mae'var is fully aware of your penalty if the Shadow Thieves learn of his plan. It would be disastrous, both for his ambitions and his continued breathing. You'll find the proof you require in Mae'var's quarters. I conveniently have a key that opens his strongbox. I plan to be on the winning side in this affair. Yoshimo says, you walk a dangerous path, wizard. After all your talk, you are nothing better than an opportunistic turncoat. Not that I think we should be complaining or anything. Would you require my peerless skill and finesse to break into Mae'var's suite? As you know well, my magical skills are supreme. I'll retrieve the documents, but I don't need you. As you wish, but I'll not wait about for you monkeys to finish your work. You'll find Mae'var's office on the floor below, and I've managed to procure a key that will let you into a strongbox. Was that the one we just tried? If you'll excuse me, I've my own retainer to collect for this particular betrayal. You aren't the only one stepping over Mae'var's bones for a profit, you know. Should you collect your wits and realize that you would profit from my magical talents, as would I, which is the only reason I would travel with these simians, you can find me at the Copper Coronet. Sorry. Well, you keep whispering to yourself. Whatever are you saying? Edwin knows my deception, etc. Edwin knows of my deception in joining Mae'var's guild and has given me the key to a box in Mae'var's quarters, which is on the second floor. The box probably has the evidence that Renal needs. Edwin himself has gone to the Copper Coronet. Alright, so if we want to have him join our party at some point. He's some kind of evil, so I'm probably not going to do it. I don't want current members to leave, you know, as a result. And who has this key? Me? Oh. This is a metal key of unique design. Judging from its shape, the lock that it fits must be impossible to pick. Alright, here, Ishimo, you can have that. Okay. Going down. You still have protection from evil on. That's lasts pretty long. Alright, so it's gotta be that?
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Or that. This door won't close again. But this is the one we try to open. It didn't work.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
Mae'var's letter. And magical boots. The way that went into our inventory was like... A letter from Mae'var to the Night Knives. That's what they were called. A letter from Mae'var to the Night Knives assassins requesting the death of Renal Bloodscalp. This is the kind of proof that Renal requires. And then... Boots. Worn Whispers. Boots of Stealth. In ages past, a king named Rygaard was renowned for the spies he kept. So skillful were they that no nook or cranny escaped their eyes, and maps were held for entire castles and towns. Eventually betrayed from within, the tools of their trade were taken and dispersed, ensuring that none could amass such a band again. Move silently +20%, hide in shadows +15%. Sweet. He needs that. He needs it for hide in shadows, definitely. Boop. Now we've got moving silently at 80, hiding in shadows 75. Sweet. Well, he might... It looks like he will eventually level up. Only needs an almost 40,000 experience. Alright. Let's see. Oops.
Mince, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Let's see if we can just leave from here. We can.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Get back here.
I'll do it.
Glad to hear.
You need in Baravon's name.
Oh, stop that.
Yeah? All right.
She's laughing at you. You don't know how to get down... flight of stairs.
I'll help however I can. What can I do? I'll do my best.
Yeah, do your best to get down the stairs.
Everywhere Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, God. What the hell's going on out here? Whole lot of screaming and yelling. So we got a ruffian here. We also need, like, standing next to him, a hooligan, a rapscallion, and a Weisenheimer. That would complete the quartet right there. That. A rat.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
You say so.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Well, there he is. See if this will conclude our business.
Yes, I'm still here.
Glad to hear it. Ah, Sapphire, I was just counting some loot from a delightful outing we had not long ago, and I thought of you. Mask help me if I didn't smile just a little. You won't make that smile disappear, will you? You've brought news, perhaps. You brought some evidence of Mae'var's foulness. Do tell, Sapphire. Yes, I have the evidence you need in these writings. It seems that Mae'var has been making overtures to the Night Knives. Is that so? Now that is unexpected. Fortunately, it's more than enough to damn Mae'var completely. I thank you, Sapphire, for providing this. Well... didn't you expect it? You knew he was plotting something against you. That's why you sent us here.
Only the last part of our deal remains to be carried out. Go and eliminate Mae'var, then, with my full authority.
Do that, and this business shall be finished, finally.